Ladies and gentlemen, as you guys can see, the Rift Tour event is finally here. We are finally going to be trying this out, and I'm so excited to see what the fuck happens in this. But before we do get into this, make sure you guys go down below, smash that like button, don't forget to subscribe with post notifications on, and let's just jump straight into this, man. This is going to be absolutely fucking crazy. But as you guys actually can see, we have got 34 minutes still left till we actually do have the event. Everybody here is ready. They're all lined up. We've got this Donnie right here.
Hello, how are you?
Just sat down, you know what I'm saying? Patiently waiting. Honestly, I am fucking gassed. Let's just skip and fast forward to the actual event. Oh, as you guys can see, we literally have 2 minutes left. The one thing that I actually don't want to see is the Ariana Grande part. That's just gonna be so shit. I think that's gonna ruin it for me. The time has come. Everybody is ready. We've literally got 4, 3 seconds. Okay, yo, here it goes. Here goes absolute fucking nothing. Beginning soon, like Fortnite do with every single event. Everybody is here. Everybody is sitting. As you lot can see, we've literally got the event and we're literally about to start. I don't want to miss... Oh, the time is gone. I don't want to miss a single part of this. Alright. I have a feeling the spaceship is going to do something. Oh, what's happening? Yo, what the fuck is... Okay. What the fuck is happening? Alright. That looks like a fucking door. Oh, yes, it is a door. It is a door. Okay. Yo, where am I? What the fuck's happening to me? Okay, here goes absolute fucking nothing. What is about to happen here? Yo, what is this? Okay, I have a feeling this is gonna be her show, Ariana Grande part. I think this is gonna be the show. Let's find out. My phone should be on silent right now. Oh, okay. What's this? What's in these? Yo, what the fuck is that? Yo, oh my god. Imagine, I say this every season. Oh, we got Kevin the Cube. I say this every season, but imagine if they bring back the old season. Okay, yo, that's me. So I'm guessing this personalizes for every character, whichever skin you're wearing. Oh, yo, I saw this on Instagram. This is happening. This is literally happening. I literally saw this on Instagram. Okay, okay. I literally saw this on Instagram. Okay, I'm not getting any of them. It's like a little mini game sort of thing. I literally saw this on Instagram and I was like, there's no way this is actually gonna happen. But yo, this is fucking sick. Oh, I got him here. Yeah, this, oh my god, fuck. Okay, we got it. Oh shit, man. I don't know if this is actually the music part. I actually have no idea. Like I said, I've never actually listened to Ariana Grande's music, so I wouldn't know if this is a track, although I don't think it is. But yo, this looks fucking sick. Mate, this is fucking gas. But obviously, I don't know, man. I don't think they're gonna bring back the old map, but I think they are gonna be changing a lot of things on the map today. Alright, we're going into a different section. Yo, where the fuck are we? Yeah, this is the music, but what? Oh my god, where the fuck are we? You know what, let me just land. Mate, imagine if this is the new Fortnite map. Oh shit! The fuck is this? Oh, this is some next fucking. Mate, I don't know what the fuck's happening right now. I just know that this is probably the Ariana Grande part. I can't lie, I don't think Ariana Grande's part, Ariana Grande's show is gonna be as good as Travis Scott's. Travis Scott's was just fucking OP, but I don't know, let's see. I'm guessing this is the fucking event. But obviously the moment that everybody is waiting for is the aliens versus the I forgot what the other cunts are called, but we're literally waiting for that moment. Obviously we got like a 2-in-1 sort of show. Yo, that was fucking sick. That was sick. Alright, yo, the screen has gone black. Oh, we got planes. Mate, imagine if I think planes are fucking back. Alright, yo, here goes. What we doing? Oh, the Storm King, yeah, I saw this part on Instagram as well. How the fuck do I shoot? 1 minute. Okay, yeah, there we go. Yo, I literally saw this on Instagram. We are fighting the fucking Storm King. The Storm King got taken out like ages ago. And when I say ages ago, I mean the Storm King got taken out ages ago. But I still remember how to fight this fucker. You have to hit him on the corners. Oh, yo, we got zombies. Zombies, I swear they only come back in that Halloween or some shit. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but yo, zombies are back by the looks of it. You have to hit these like little fucking, I don't know, what they even call these, like crystal shits on him, and that's how you kill him. Alright, yo, we are, okay, we are dealing damage right now. We are literally fucking him up, okay. Alright. And there goes our fucking plane. Maybe we could just drive straight into him. Alright, I got 551,000. I got the most. I got the fucking most. Mate, see that? We are fucking champions. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. We've got the Storm King. What is going to happen now? What is going to happen now? The fuck is this? Oh my god, what is happening right now? Hold square to revive. We got him. Yo, this is fucking sick. This is sick. You know, I don't know what's happening right now, but this is pretty sick. We just got people helping each other. Alright, well, what's happening? I am so fucking confused, but all I know is this event is pretty sick. Down from the sky. Oh, I shouldn't have revived him, man. This is probably the music part. Mate, hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this shit. What's happening? Oh, here we go. That's the Ariana Grande part. I'm not a big fan of her. She doesn't produce the best of music and shit. Yo, what is happening right now? Oh. Alright. God, Jesus. Yeah. Alright, I just want to skip this part, to be quite fair with you lot. Honestly, I literally just want to skip this part. God. Right, anyways, I have to deal with it, I guess. Sick. Yo, this is sick. Alright, the music is pretty shit, can't lie, but the actual visuals and cinematics and shit, they are sick. Hey, look at this. God. I don't... You know what, yeah? I can't lie, it is pretty sick. Like, the visuals and shit, you can't lie, the visuals are pretty sick, like all of this crap. But the music is just shit. I'm sorry to break it to you, but the music is just, it's just crap. You know what I'm saying? It's just, oh, I hate these fucking type of, I honestly hate them. Yo, I honestly don't know what's happening. Alright, focus, okay? This is sick, alright, this is sick. You know what I'm saying? We're just flying through some, I don't know. Honestly, I am honestly hating this part. I'm honestly hating this part, man. I don't like this. It's just, I don't know. Let's just go with it. I'll review the actual event at the end. Right now, I'm just going with the... Alright, yo, we're in a little bubble. The fuck just happened there? Yeah, we're in a little bubble. Okay, here we go. Hopefully that's the end of that part. And hopefully we can actually move on to the fucking... What's happening? My thing is locked. Alright, yo, here's another part. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, this is sick. Yo, we're actually riding. We're riding one of these. Oh, I forgot what the fuck the name is. But yo, we're actually llamas, that's the one. Yo, this is fucking sick. I think I'm going the wrong way. What the hell? Oh, this shit is fucking weird, man. She's just that's a bit scary to be quite fair with you. I just go down. Just put me back to the fucking map. Yeah, honestly, the riding the llamas and shit, that's pretty sick. It's just, what's going on down there? That's a bit gay, to be honest with you. Yo, we are actually going down, alright? Let's see what actually is going to happen here. Alright, let's see, alright. Here goes. It's just, okay, we're going into the rift. I thought we were gonna go down, but no, we're going into the rift. I'm guessing this is where the event happens. Okay, we're not. Okay, I'm saying, okay, we're going up to what? Like, I'm guessing heaven or some shit. You can't. Oh, okay, she's going up. Why? So we stay down. All right, going up the steps. Is this her music? I don't, it doesn't sound like her. It's probably someone else. Alright, yo, what's happening up here? I don't think anybody else is exploring this. Oh! Holy shit, okay. Okay. Oh, looks like these guys are here. Exploring, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's happening right. Okay, what's... Oh, we're just going up with her. That's sick. Guess we can use these steps. Like peasants. Get us in. Alright, here we go. Where is she? There she is. Bro, we're getting to the top, almost. Mate, fucking hell, how long is her hair? Is he touching her fucking toes? Jesus, alright, oh, oh! Oh shit, I thought I fucking got in. You know what I'm saying? There we go, she's at the top. Got the pickaxe, got everything. Oh! Okay, that was sick, that was sick. That was sick, can't lie. That actually was pretty sick. The way she just threw it up and we rolled it up. You know what, yeah? Low-key, if this, like, was a normal sort of event, you know what I'm saying? I would just, like, skip this part. But I'm just doing it for the sake of the people that want to watch the full event. You know what I'm saying? It's just... Oh, God, you're right. God, yo, okay, it is sick, man. You can't lie. Oh, that was sick. Okay, that was sick. Can we do that again? Yo, you can actually do some pretty sick shit on this. Alright, that is mad. Mate, but just look how long her fucking hair is, Jesus. Alright, anyways, fuck her hair. Yo, this, okay, the visuals on this is sick. The visuals on this is sick. Like, all the lights, the fucking jumping shit. You know what I'm saying? How we're going through rifts. It is sick. It's just the music, which is shit. You know what I'm saying? If it was something like this for, Travis Scott, that would be sick. It's mad how we literally started on, like, fucking stages and we just went on to being huge humans. Yo, okay, that's... If I'm not wrong, that's Kevin's fucking cube. What is happening in this shit, man? What is happening in this fucking live event? We have got some fucking crazy shit going on. Yo, we're back on the map. Okay, I think that's the end of the Ariana Grande shit. I don't even know how the fuck to say her name, but you know what I'm saying. That's the end of that. I think this is the part where the aliens fight. Let me just save you lot another 10 minutes of your time. Nothing actually happens after this. You literally just go into those loops. You get some points and then you get something at the end. But yeah, let's just fast forward to my thoughts and my reaction of the shitty live event. Guys, that's literally it. That was the fucking event, alright? Now, I'm gonna give you lot my honest fucking reaction. That was just shit, man. It's like, what, 11:30 for us? 11:30 p.m. in the UK. I would literally be in bed right now. That was such a fucking waste, yeah? A waste of my fucking sleep. But either way, it is what it is. The songs were dead. The fucking visuals and performance and all that bullshit was sick. In that sense, I did enjoy it. But in the fact, like, the music and that shit, that was just shambolic, man. That was fucking atrocious. But anyways, I guess that's it for today's video. Apparently, some people... And I actually did spot the cube. Some people spotted Dusty, the new map, a bunch of different shit. But yeah, that's all for today. I cannot wait for the new season. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And peace out. VIP, stay low key. Like Bando, bitch, oh please, yeah. Brand new whip, no keys, yeah. Get down on knees, yeah, yeah. Can't step to me.